Welcome to today's edition of the AII, watching stock news, deal tracker, and advancements in artificial intelligence. Research and Markets has published a new report looking at the global AI-enabled kitchen appliances market. The data indicates that the market will reach revenues of over $600 million by 2024, growing at a compound annual growth rate of about 49% during the forecast period of 2018 to 2024. An excerpt from the report summary reads, quote, "The global AI-enabled kitchen appliances market is driven by technological advancements such as voice control and artificial intelligence, making the intelligent assistant a control center for connected homes. The next generation homeowners are utilizing new technology in the home, such as preheating an oven using Alexa or activating the dishwashers from the mobile app in the global market." End quote. IBM, which is traded on the New York Stock Exchange under the ticker symbol IBM, and spice and seasoning company McCormick & Company Incorporated, also traded on the New York Stock Exchange under the ticker symbol MKC, have announced their research partnership to pioneer the application of artificial intelligence for flavor and food product development. The two companies will use AI to learn and predict new flavor combinations from hundreds of millions of data points across the areas of sensory science, consumer preference, and flavor palettes. IBM's VP of Industry Research, Catherine Guarani, commented, quote, "IBM Research's collaboration with McCormick illustrates our commitment to helping our clients and partners drive innovation across industries. By combining McCormick's deep data and expertise in science and taste with IBM's AI capabilities, we are working together to unlock the bounds of creativity and transform the food and flavor development process." End quote. Nuance Communications, Inc., which is traded on the NASDAQ under the ticker symbol NUAN, has introduced Project Pathfinder, a technology utilizing machine learning to improve the conversational intelligence of virtual assistants and chatbots. The new tech automates the creation of dialogue models by observing logs of human conversations. While only available to a number of strategic customers currently, Project Pathfinder is expected to get a wide release by summer this year. And Alteryx, Inc., which is traded on the New York Stock Exchange under the ticker symbol AYX, has announced a strategic collaboration with open-source AI software company H2O.ai. This partnership will see the integration of H2O AI's enterprise automatic machine learning platform, H2O Driverless AI, with the Alteryx platform, enabling users of both platforms to simplify and operationalize their end-to-end data science workflows, from data acquisition and prep and blend to advanced predictive modeling and machine learning to model deployment. Steve Walden, the Senior Vice President of Business Development at Alteryx, said, quote, "We are proud to partner with H2O.ai to deliver tighter integration with H2O driverless AI auto modeling to our joint customers. This connector validates the openness and extensibility of the Alteryx platform for both data scientists and analysts, providing our customers with the ability to incorporate advanced machine learning algorithms into their existing analytic workflows. We are working together to accelerate and ease the deployment of machine learning models, helping data producers address increasingly complex data science and analytic challenges." End quote. And that's it for today's AII. If you would like to be a guest or sponsor for this podcast, contact investorideas.com. Investor Ideas reminds all listeners to read our disclaimers and disclosures on the investorideas.com website. And this podcast is not an endorsement to buy products or services or securities. Investors are reminded all investment involves risk and possible loss of investment. To hear more investorideas.com podcasts, please visit investorideas.com/audio. And a reminder, you can also hear our podcasts on Spotify, iTunes, TuneIn, Stitcher, Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio.com, and Google Play Music.